Wushu, a sport developed from ancient Chinese kung fu martial arts, is fast gaining popularity among the youth in India's Jammu and Kashmir. Authorities have arranged for different championships to train the budding players who come from every nook and corner of Kashmir to learn the full contact sport.
After Bhanu Pratap Singh, a 22-year-old son of a former wrestler, won gold medal in Asian Games recently, and two other locals, Naveed Farooq and Mohammed Salim Kumar, won medals in the World Junior Wushu Championship this year. Wushu, a sport developed from ancient Chinese kung fu martial arts, is gaining popularity among the youth in India's Jammu and Kashmir. In a bid to provide support to the budding Wushu players, a three-day Wushu championship was organized recently. Around 300 local players participated in the event, which was aimed at selecting top Wushu players who will participate in the national level Wushu championship next month. In Wushu, players not only fight like any other martial art, but also indulge in wrestling.
We want that this championship continues because our players get a lot of exposure from this. तो जो मैं भी पहले खेलता था ये चैंपियनशिप अभी भी खेलता हूँ और खेलता रहूँगा तो इनकी वजह से मुझे बूस्ट मिला आगे जाने के लिए।
वुशु तीन गेमों का मिक्सचर है जो कि बॉक्सिंग जिसमें पंचेज होते हैं, जूडो जिसमें थ्रोइंग होती है और टाइकवांडो जिसमें किकिंग होती है। ये एक बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छी गेम है।
Authorities have made arrangement for best possible training for budding players. Pertinent to mention, Wushu is a hard and complete martial arts as well as a full contact sport. It has a long history in reference to Chinese martial arts. In the recently concluded Asian Games 2018, India won four medals in Wushu.